Welcome to Distract Channel. So here I'm discussing about the how to linking for Facebook to Google My Business. So how much help in a Facebook for the Google My Business purpose? So a lot of people worry about that. I cannot find out my location, I'm reaching my audience, how to reach my audience. First of all, what are the page you design here, Facebook? The page compulsory, profile or page, anything. Next will be your particular post option. After this, we can go to info. We have to direct info option that is called share business profile, Facebook, WhatsApp and Twitter. When you click the Facebook option, what are the content you want, we can share by the particular users. This is a content we can share by here. In the sharing purpose, we have to select it will be here. Your particular page option will be there. So selecting this, now we'll be sharing by the particular post option. So this will be mostly will be selected by the California location. So here, posting time. Now click for submit. They will be direct go to your post option will be shared will be your Facebook page option. After sharing on your Facebook page, when click that option, they open for your Google Map business location. That is nothing but interlinking. That is nothing but interlinking. So that is called when people will be click here any information, when click here, they go to same website will be here. But we are interlinking for Google My Business to Facebook, will be linking on the physical location purpose. That most will be affected here. Second thing is called post option here. In a post option, select your post. Book or learn more, anything you can add it. It's not a big task. Select here. Where is your exact image? Select by the image option. That logo with image or anything will be possible. So I'm adding this image. Update time, copy this content and publish it. This will be post wise, mean exact keyword will be target purpose. Here will be search, now will be Facebook. The searching time, email will be not properly shown to the customer first time. Suppose we can close and rewrite to shared by the your particular group here. I tell you the what is the benefit also. This benefit will be increase your search and your website clicks also from increase from Facebook to Google Map, Google Map to your website also. Finally, what is the logic is called? People know about your location and your website also. Click here, the people know your location and post will be engage the customers, will be shown to here. Now click in the book option, they go to your website. These are the particular traffic will be generated. Facebook to Google Map location will be visible. Map to will be reaching for your website to read the content purpose. These are the linking from Google Business to your Facebook. This most reach will be audience on your particular Facebook to Google Map linking that will be shown on the Google search results. So a lot of people asking one question. So if you are searching for my company name, what is mainly showing for Facebook link and Instagram link? What is the main purpose? That all will be interlinking for Facebook to Google Map. That all will be showing to the customers. That is purpose. Each and every post you can sharing for Facebook page interlinking compulsory mandatory field. Don't forget this option that will be increase your reach on your particular social media platforms. What are the content you sharing? Always we can sharing from Facebook business pages and that will increase your website traffic. About any question, linking on Facebook page linking and Google My Business, no need any linking required. Just post done and shared by your Facebook profile and page. Second thing is go to info, share your complete map with your one image. This image will select from the way you upload by photos and everything. So click here, share your business, Facebook, Twitter, and WhatsApp also. So most of the people will engage Facebook. That is, I'm sharing by the Facebook. This one more feature is called email. If you share any link, this link will be sharing for any particular platform. This link will be showing to the LinkedIn profile also. But manual we can sharing for LinkedIn profile and LinkedIn company page. But here too will be shared Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, and email option. For more information about the Google My Business and Facebook integration, you can contact my channel. I definitely will support you. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.